Hello everyone, this is Shell of Shanks Crafter Designs and let's make something beautiful today. Welcome back to my channel guys. I'm very excited to be sharing to you today the latest event that I did. This is a chic, very sweet floral themed baby shower that I designed for Fel Ian and Baby Chanel Margot, aka Baby Coco. This video guys includes all the pretty little details in the preparation and all the happenings of the said party. I hope you'll find some inspirations and ideas, fresh ideas from me today. And if you're new here guys, please support my channel by subscribing, share and leaving me your comments, and also please don't forget to click that notification bell for more upcoming videos. Thank you. So here is the backdrop. It's made of balloons. There's curtain. I use the see-through curtain, and then I use the shades of pink, two kinds of pink here with a mix of white. And there is this beautiful baby shower foil balloon. And sorry guys, because I really forgot to took video while I was doing and preparing the balloon garland. But for the process, I made clusters of balloon first before I attach each cluster to form this entire garland here. And there's some more coming, and please stay tuned because I'll be showing you the entire view, the entire look of the design on the reveal part of this video. And you know what guys, every time I'm decorating, this is my most favorite moment. I love to put all things together and using all those centerpieces that I DIY. So this is my favorite time, every time I decorate a party, putting all those pretty little details together. So for this one, I really enjoyed putting all those boxes from the biggest to the smallest. The tiniest piece here is the smallest box that I put ribbon on it, and the mix of the different kinds of shades of flowers that I use here. I really enjoyed watching it from afar. I always see to it that there's balance, that they complement from each other, and I also made some personalized signs here to welcome the guests, to present some information about the baby, what's the name of the baby, and there's also a signage that I made for the baby book guest book. So for this one guys, I really enjoyed doing it, and I hope you find it unique. I hope you find it beautiful and pretty to the eye, and it was indeed a very beautiful kind of centerpiece that I designed here. So continue to keep watching guys, enjoy the moment, because I'll be showing to you the reveal of the set design very, very soon. Yeah.
Wow, cute naman. Ang cute.
Medyas
siya ka headband.
Pang picture pang ano, pang photograph.
Babae talaga. Patay tayo dyan.
Pinaihi pa kasi oh? Daw hindi makita.
Really?
Admire sa gilid yung ano.
Di pa uso natin na naka-pink si boy.
Tayo magpa-uso na naka-pink.
Ang una lang.
Na naka-pink.
Ang una lang. Hindi niya makita. Sabi niya, ihi ka muna. Pagka-ihip, tagilid dito sa kabila, tagilid sa kabila.
Sabay tayo yan.
Kaya kilala? Ate na lang sa iyo. Sinabangan ni Charlotte yung cover.
Baby Shark. Baby Shark.
Ay naman, sorry. Sige mo na kay tita.
Wow! Mga fans ni Baby Shark.
Wala, naka-ano yan, nakadikit.
Kanino galing yan? Kaya nga.
Para sila ma-resize ko
na sa
Baby Shark. Yay! It will save you a lot the smell. Nako.
Ah, yan yung sa ano? Tapunan ng ano?
Sinasabi ko sa kanya.
Oh.
Sinasabi, ang amoy, be, ang amoy. At saka yung ano, yung charcoal na ano?
Pinipinas daw kasi binabato na akong aso.
At saka yung charcoal na yan, napapalitan yan. Every month. Kasi pag medyo wala ng ano, wala
pag
ng
wala
amoy, ay nangangamoy, napapalitan nyo yan.
Ayan na yung ano niya.
Oo.
Wow! Basurahan! Ang ganda ng basurahan na yan. Oo, sa diaper.
Ang maganda dyan, kasi yung sa aming genie, ang mahal nung pang ano, ang mahal nung replacement. Ngayon yan, pwede siya regular na yung plastic bag na nabibili na karon.
Oo. Ah, okay.
Oo.
Yan. Nagyan lang ng abo sa atin, ha?
Buksan mo, Ben. Mabubuksan mo, buksan mo sa iloob. Yaw, yun.
Ayan,
may kasama.
Ayan, para ma...
Masurahan, yan.
Ayan yung ano niya. Sakto iyan. Para hindi ka maano, maamoy. Takbo ka lang dyan, ha? Sabay ka na.
Dalang mosa, o. Mga mosa.
Goodbye.
Hi. So nice. Cute.
Is that a cake?
Yeah, it's made of diaper. Akala nila cake na totoo.
Babalikan ko naman yung ano eh, nag-ultrasound. Magpa-veggie shower ko rin, magpa-gender reveal.
Sige!
Ano
na ka? Ano na? Hawakan ko lang. Si cheese. Pinyang, pang pinyang. Ayan yun.
Sabi ko, nakita ko siya kanina. Ay, maganda na ba?
Pang pinyag. Ang ganda.
Paglabas
pa rin. Bless you.
Bless you. Drink water. Here you go. Galing to kai.
Can you buy? You want?
Sa iban kasi hindi na nadala.
Ako pa'y nabili. Hindi pa nakaka-baby shower. Ano?
Unisex naman daw. Okay lang. Wow! Oh, baby bag. Yan na ang fashion mo.
Yan na, dadalhin mo na puro diaper na dyan.
Yeah.
Yan na yung
copy. Ready sa sabit mo.
Tatagalin na rin ang... Hindi, ito na ang mapapasabit mo. Yan na.
Yan ang bagong LV.
Ay, ito.
Kaitation. Ha? Ganyan na.
Thank you, Tayshon.
Wow, pang siya, pang ano, bab?
Liguan.
Liguan. Meron pa sa loob daw, Fez.
Nilalagay sa car seat.
Oo. Pampakalma.
Malaking tulong yan.
Pampakalma. Suter. Suter sa ano pag...
Sa atin, kurutin ka lang.
Sa atin ni Yoma. Pagkumiyak. May bubuwi ng laruan.
Pero yung ano, ito yung namin nagamit yan.
Pink na pink talaga. Oh, cute. Unicorn. Oo.
Salamat po sa inyo.
Very good. Dami gifts. Dami gifts ni baby.
Toxic.
Ay, top 3 ah. Top 3.
Alam, talo lang.
Hama naman. Namalik na ikaw.
Wow!
Galing dati ko!
Wow! Wow! Ang galing naman! One na yan!
Ganito talaga sa ano? Na skin?
Uy! Raya! Paano? Raya!
Ayun pala yun! Sakto!
Raya na na ito!
Yan ang purpose niyan! Ayun mo na yun!
Kadaya.
Oh, sakto.
Very good.
Sobrang talaga pagkano.
Ay,
ganito. Sabay ka raw, tiranggal. Kasi ka.
What's your? Ano
yung palaki nga?
Ako, maliit.
Ako,
maliit.
Ako, maliit. Ako, din maliit. Ikaw, sis. Ako, maliit. It was indeed a very happy, very memorable baby shower for this new family, Fel, Ian, and the soon-to-be the youngest in the Tropopits family. We can't wait to see you, baby girl, baby Coco. Thank you guys for keeping us company till the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed watching all the fun, all the loud voices behind the camera, all those happy moments that we shared together as a family here in this video. I hope you also enjoyed Measure the Tummy Game video and seeing all those little girls watching all the gifts presented to Mommy Fel. They enjoyed it so much. It was Gabby that was there, Charlotte, Cutie Monique on the vlog also, Genesis was on the vlog also. So thank you so much guys, and let's always keep sharing and let's always make something beautiful each and every day. Have a blessed week ahead of you guys, and thank you again for watching my vlog.